Rogers filmed them singing cowboy, and his equally famous horse, Trigger, are host to thousands at New York's Polo Grounds. Roy's Thrill Circus is just that. Here are the flying Zacchinis, slowed down just a trifle for you newsreel fans. They disprove the old adage, what goes up must come down. The kids in the audience know their bikes, but here's one they've never tried. The Suicide Ride of Death, with P.J. Riggins diving into 3 feet of water. Wow, if that didn't tingle your spine, well, how about the Stratosphere Man? That reed-like tube must certainly snap. Uh-oh! Almost 200 feet up, and a mishap here means death. Don't do that. Oh, all kidding aside, take it easy, chum, or you'll be ready for Freddy. Phew, what some people do to make a living. E. Selden is the guy who does things with the Stratosphere with a nonchalance that thumbs its nose at old man gravity. This has all the elements of suspense and danger that packs them in by the gasping thousands. This is the big top at its best out of the old ballpark. Victoria Zacchini follows in the footsteps of her daring dad. Right into the left field bleachers, the home run of thrills.